Every new driver who comes through here goes through Brad. All the guys here have been trained by him. He does a great job of setting the tone and setting the expectations that we have and schools everybody on the processes that we follow here before they go in the morning and when they get back at the end of the day. We wouldn't be where we're at here without him. He's fantastic.
Today we're at a builder site, a multifamily complex. Basically we do anywhere from 6 to 12 units a day. We install the refrigerators, the ranges, the washers and dryers. That involves everything from loading the trucks, uncrating the appliances, stripping them all the way down to the metal, and installing them completely.
One of the quotes I got from one of our customers was, if Brad was the only driver to ever bring my stuff ever again, at whatever time, I'd be happy.
Before I started with J.B. Hunt, I was managing a warehouse. Well, at the time, I just had my Class B. I couldn't drive a semi yet. And I always had been fascinated with semi trucks. Like, I always wanted to drive the biggest thing on the road. And so they hired in another straight truck driver. I had like 3 weeks to train him as best as I could, and then I was going to school. And so I took my driving test, I passed. I got all excited to come back here and start driving. So I came in, and right away it was already like, this is cool. Six months after I got my license, they moved me up to a driver trainer. Every little secret and every little trick that I found to make this job either simpler or faster or more efficient, I've tried to pass that on. And I think some of the guys have really caught on to that.
Within the entire final mile, he's one of the best. He's what we hope for from J.B. on drivers, and he is indispensable.
There's a necessity in being a truck driver as an economy. We need truck drivers. And I enjoy all of it because it's just a big journey for me.